Johns Moleman Productions presents Football Getting Hit by Man.
Ha ha ha!